You listening?
Yeah, I'm listening, man.
You tend to meet my people, you know, Diamo de Nero, whoever, significas El Mundo para mí, you know what I mean?
Shut the fuck up.
You tend to be my people, but this time, my people are coming to you, and they really, they're not my people. They're my, you know what a mule is, Johnny?
Yeah. Like you little runners, you know?
Yeah, so... Two people are going to pull up in a truck advertised as Pops Pills. You know where the chicken factory is near your turf? I believe Pigeon told me you own that. Yeah, behind that. Go there in 5 minutes. Yeah, go there in 5 minutes behind that. You know, where the railway tracks are. Have the cash. My guards will pull up. Give them the cash. They have no idea what the hell they're doing. But, Diamo.
They don't speak English? Okay, then.
No, they do. They do. But they have no idea what the hell they're trafficking, you could say, you know?
Oh, yeah. I got you, bro.
5 minutes, they'll be there.
See you.
Guys, it's new technology. New technology. All right, time to get the nines. You're driving, by the way. Diamo? You need a different walk?
Hello.
Once I'm trying to get like a different kind of walk, you know what I'm saying?
No TCUs?
What?
Look at me.
Why the fuck would we be doing that if we're linked up with a Colombian cartel? You dumb bitch? Oh, look at me. Yeah, I'm fitting the vibe now, brother. Oh, some... what the fuck are you... Yo, you got a big back, you know? You're such an idiot. You're such a fucking idiot. All right, let me get my thing set up and we're good to go.
Hold on, look how I ran.
Alright guys, the first mule drop. Let's get my camera ready here. Let's get my... Okay. So you know, I'm like in the thing by the way, so...
Yeah.
Head towards...
So we're going to the chicken factory.
Yeah, head towards the chicken factory. Alright guys. There we go. The Colombian arc has started. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna, as time goes on, we're gonna give out missions and like mule missions people to do. They're risking the nines, but we'll pay them. Let me get my music ready. Get some vibes up in this bitch. Yo, what's up, Complex?
Será una porquería, se lo sé, en el 506 y en el 2000 también, que siempre ha habido chorros, maquiavelos y estafaos, contentos y amargaos, valores y doble, pero que el siglo XX es un despliegue de maldad insolente. Ya no hay quien lo niegue, vivimos revolcaos en un merengue. Y en un mismo lodo todos manoseados. Hoy resulta que es lo mismo ser derecho que traidor. Ignorante, sabio, chorro, generoso, estafador. Todo es igual, nada es mejor. Lo mismo un burro que un gran profesor. No hay aplazaos ni escalafón. Los inmorales nos han igualado. Si uno vive en la impostura futuro y otro roba en su ambición. Da lo mismo que si es cura, colchonero, rey de basto, cara dura o polizón.
The first Colombian Pop Pills new arc drop.
Pero qué falta de respeto, qué atropello a la razón. Cualquiera es un señor, cualquiera es un ladrón. Me clavo con esta whisky, va Don Bosco y la niñón, Don Chicho y...
I killed several children in 1989.
Oh, León, Carnera y San Martín, igual que en la vidriera irrespetuosa de los cambalaches, se ha mezclado la vida y herida por un sable sin remache, ves llorar la Biblia contra un calefón. Sí. Siglo XX, cambalache problemático y febril. Y que no llora, no mama. Y el que no afana es un
wow, the road signs really like, add to like the movie vibe.
Que va, que allá en el horno nos vamos a encontrar. No pienses más, sentate a un lado. Que a nadie importa si naciste honrado. Es lo mismo el que labura noche y día como un buey, que el que vive de los otros, que el que mata, que el que cura, o está fuera de la ley.
What you
doing? Yeah.
Trouble?
You know, back in my day, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know what I mean?
Te fuiste de mi lado, chinereje, pa' gozarte después de mi desgracia. Y no ves, china boba, que yo soy buen cantor, guitarrero y chupocaña. Pa' qué vas a saber que estoy sufriendo. ¿Pa' qué vas a saber de aquel que no ama? No tiene sentimiento pa'l cariño. No tienes corazón ni sabes nada. Sabrás,
oh, you can't tell me that ain't a good show right there.
Que ayer fue nido y hoy tapera, que hasta el mismo perrito voy llorado, lo mismo que un cristiano.
Oh my
por
god,
tu
these
ausencia.
Shots are amazing. What the fuck?
Y si la ven a mi china por el pago, no le cuenten paisano mi desgracia.
Again, I hope you guys like these new kind of drops we're doing. Always came up with new ideas, you know what I
mean? Ella nunca sabrá que yo la quise. Con tuito el corazón y tuita mi alma. Vale más que comprenda que estoy solo.
That's a screenshot and a half if I've ever seen one.
Patrón de me caña. La misma calandria está tan triste. Ya no canta como antes de mañana. Parece que comprende que estoy solo. Vaya al diablo con el perro y la calandria.
Esta noche tengo ganas de buscarla, de borrar lo que ha pasado y perdonarla. Ya no me importa el que dirán ni de las cosas que hablarán, total la gente siempre habla. Yo no pienso más que en ella toda onda, es terrible esta pasión devoradora. Y ella siempre sin saber, sin siquiera sospechar, mi deseo de
when you can, like go behind the tracks, the chicken farm.
Canto triste, noche y día, rondando siempre tu esquina, mirando siempre tu casa. Esta pasión que lastima y este dolor que no pasa. Hasta cuando iré sufriendo el tormento de tu amor. Este pobre corazón que no lo olvida, me la nombra con los labios de su herida. Y andando más su sinsabor, la mariposa del dolor cruza en la noche de mi vida. Compañero soy en noche de verbena, sin embargo yo no vuelvo con mi pena. Y al saber que ya no está, solo triste y sin amor, me pregunto sin cesar, ¿qué me has dado, vida mía? Que ando triste noche y día, rondando siempre tu esquina, mirando siempre tu casa. Esta pasión que lastima y este dolor que no pasa. Hasta cuando iré sufriendo el tormento de tu
chicken factory right here.
I don't know. I'm gonna give them a call and see.
Hello, Johnny.
Is your boy there?
Yes, they're behind the chicken factory on the train tracks, apparently.
I will be here tonight. I'm gonna prove to them now.
All right.
See them, yeah.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
All right, we're at the location. Oh, you're doing the talking, all right? No, you do it. You got the better voice than me.
Brian, this shit hurts to do.
Okay, how do you think it hurts me?
Not at all.
All right, listen. Just get the cash. Let's get the fuck out of here. I'm scared. You know what I mean? The fuck you standing like that for? Oh shit, they're coming. Right, sound good.
So what up, guys? I didn't have a briefcase, so I brought you a box of money, okay?
Okay.
You want me to give it to you or the guy on the left?
To my partner.
I bet.
Thank you.
scares me.
There you go. Thank you, son.
There's a box of money for you, sir.
I'm not too sure what we have, but I believe it's in the trunk.
Right, this way.
Ooh. Wait, what? Ah, man. What the fuck? Is it in the back of here?
Yeah. Yeah. Listen, man, I just can't tell where to go. My mom's too sure. Probably, you know, inside the goddamn floor. It's goddamn drugs, apparently.
Oh, fuck. Kevin, I think I need your help to dig up these
boards. Hello, sir.
You need to dig up these boards.
Yeah, this is one of my boards, just in. Just, like, start hammering it, you know?
Where'd you put it?
Wait, is it not in there?
No.
Inside is metal, actually.
No. No. I don't think they come off. Relax.
Oh, is that? That's not a thing.
Pigeon is not in the trunk.
Brother. They're doing the thing, okay?
I found it.
Working hard, hardly worker.
Something like that. I think I found what I'm looking for anyway.
All right, thank you, sirs. Thank you so much. Is the cash in here?
Yes, sir.
All right. Thank you.
You can count it if you want.
No, I would die. Goodbye.
Listen, man, you guys have a good day, right?
Thank you, sir.
You too. Yeah.
Bro, can't get in the fucking car.
Put the box now.
Oh, sir. All right. Is there, bro? Can we? Yes, bro. Is there like a way? I really like that spot, like the chicken factory. That we just pull in and they're just there. That's pretty sick.
There's gotta be like a better warehouse that you can pull into than some train tracks.
Yeah, I wish there would be, bro. There's this really good one in like near Otto's.
Go find some.
Who the fuck
are these people?
Where?
Oh. That's what I love.
Well, guys, that was the first Colombian mule drop. Hope you enjoy that. That was pretty fun. Let me give him a call here.
But I just wanna let you know, those were real cuffs. That shit hurts.
Hello.
Did you meet my people?
Yeah, I met them. Some like hellbilly looking motherfucker and
yeah, gentleman. Yeah, you know, listen, the Colombians, we're gonna be starting moving very differently. Sometimes you might be greeted with these kind of people. Sometimes my people. You know, it's always good to change your ways in case cops are to the track of us, you admit?
You are.
Well, listen, Johnny, you let me know if you need some more product, contact Pigeon, alright?
I bet. Listen, man, I'm just gonna say this now. You guys, you hide them very well, man.
Thank you.
Just dig up a floorboard too, and just find it.
Thank you. Thank you. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Take care, right? Bye.
Guys, I love how they digged up the floorboards. That was pretty cool RP right there. You know what's funny? In character, everyone thinks Pigeon is just like... Just like a middleman. Well, that's what everyone should think in character anyway. Alright, now we get changed out of these fucking bodysuits, let me tell you.